Next, let's take a look at how we can categorize networks based on their topology. Is it a bus topology where we've got a coaxial cable weaving through various cubicles? Is it a star topology where everybody has some sort of twisted pair connection back to a wiring closet switch? Is it a ring topology like the older token ring or FDDI? Let's take a look at some of those options now.